Assalamu alaikum, welcome to Nasirsoft. In this video, we will talk about to handle the collision handling through linear probing. So we have a hash function that is h of x and x mod 10, where keys are 130, 141, 342, 561, 469, 889. So this is our hash table. As you see that our table size is 10, so therefore the indexes are from 0 to 9, that is 10 indexes here. Okay, so we will fill the hash table with the dat values through linear probing when collision occur. Okay, so from the left side here, I write all the keys here, and here we write the mod as through that hash function, that is x mod 10. So therefore I will write here the mod of all values. Okay, for example, if we take mod of 130 with the 10, so the answer will be 0. The 141 mod 10 will be 1. 342 mod 10 will be 2. 561 mod 10 is 1. 469 mod 10 is 9. And 889 mod 10 is 9. So the first step is to calculate the mod of all values with respect to that hash function. So our next step is to place all values to hash table, and where collision will occur, then solve it through linear probing. Okay, so for example, I will start here. The first value is 130 and its mod is 0. So therefore I placed it at 0 index, okay, as it is empty. So that is 130 here at 0 index. Okay, 141 mod is 1. 1 is also empty, so I can place here, that is 141. 342 mod is 2. 2 is also empty, so I can place here it, okay, as there is no collision, that is 342. 561 mod is 1, okay, as 1 index is already filled, so therefore now the collision occur. Okay, so how can I handle it through linear probing? So as the collision is occur, okay, so before going it here, no collision at 130 place. At 141, there is also no collision occur. At 342 place, there is also no collision occur. So what about 561? As 1 is already filled, so therefore here the collision occur. Okay, so now we check the next possible place, that is index 2, that is also filled. So therefore we check the next possible place, that is index 3, that is empty, so I can place the 561 here. As you see that here there are two collision occur. As its mod is 1, this place is not empty, so we increment by 1. This is also, this place is not empty, so therefore I place it at empty place. Okay, that is this. Therefore the collision, number of collision for 561 place case, that is 2. So what about 469? Its mod is 9 and the 9 index is empty, so I can place here at 469 here, as there is no collision occur at that case. So what about 889? Okay, that is more tricky. Very simple, as its mod is 9, we go to the 9 place and here the 9 place is filled, so then we check the next possible value. Okay, so I increment to the 9, that is 9. First one increment, that is equal to 10, and when I take the mod 10 with 10, that is 0. Okay, so as I see that the 0 is already filled, so I will check the next possible place, that is for index 1. Index 1 is also filled, so I will check the next possible place. Index 2 is also filled, so I will check the next possible place, as index 3 is also filled, so I will check the next possible place, as I am using the linear probing technique. So at index 4 is empty, so I can place 889 here through linear probing. Okay, as you see that as index 9 is not filled, 1 collision, 0 is not filled, 2 collision, 3 collision, 4, 5, and there are 5 collision occur when we place the 889 at the index 4. Okay, so here the number of possible collision are 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 collision, and we place it at the next empty place, that is index 4. So here the number of collision are 5. Okay, so what is the linear probing? By linear probing, we add 1 to the next index and then add to the that index number and take the mod with that formula. For example, here I will add 1 to check 1, that is 9 plus 1, that is equal to 10, to mod 10. Okay, so what about here? We add 1, as 1 is not, this not works, so we add 2, we add 3, 4. When we add 4, and 4 is not, so we add 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. So when we add 5, that is 9 plus 5, that is equal to 14. We take the mod with the 10, that is equal to 4. So therefore, we fill it at this place. So this is called the linear probing. How we can handle the collision by using the linear probing. Okay, so what about the total number of collision? That is equal to 5 plus 2, that is equal to 7. So the total number of collision to solve this example by linear problem probing is 7. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe my channel for more informative videos. If you have any questions, you can email me. Email is mentioned in video description, or you can comment inside the video comment section. Stay blessed and happy.